workshop with fewer members. As long as it's open to the public, we have no problem with that. We believe all meetings should be open to the public.
Councillor Sanderson.
I really don't think you can have all two workshops in common. I certainly don't think your party, if you were, how if you have your two workshops in the same manner. I just don't think that's appropriate.
We'll find out after making it.
Well, we've got two motions, and there's disagreement slightly at the end of the last line of each one, so that's where the disagreement is. So we've got the one that I propose, Tom Usher proposed, secondly, the one the Conservatives have proposed. Who seconded?
Oh, Jerry, I'm not sorry.
Yeah, sorry, who seconded the other one? Stephen. Okay, we'll vote. So, okay, so.
I'd like to put an amendment, but we'll go to the amendment to consider.
If I understood the chair, so you're treating the two separate motions as they still together, or actually proposing an amendment by adding the third.
Well, as Councillor Hackett, the Council states that we indicated they don't think we like our time to get the amendment to the motion, Councillor Hackett.
In that case, Chair, it's to add the third line to yours, which is an amendment by the Coast House.
Okay, so.
No, the mayor. It is different that if we have taken the words out of your as well. We can say the timetables for short. And when we talk about the on grade committee, it doesn't mean the words on employment, it's a proper stipend to that. And our last line committee, therefore, in the cabinet, we're able to make any good recommendations. It's different. So I would say it's a substantially different recommendation. Substantially different amendments. We haven't deleted all.
So it's either standalone motion or that specifically you want to add or delete certain things. And if you want to make that clear, because as you read it out, Councillor, you read out as something standalone as opposed to can you take out that element to replace with this element?
No, it's a standalone amendment. As was our previous amendment on the parking.
It's either standalone or it's an amendment.
Well, it's an amendment to Councillor Hackett's motion.
So you want to add all of that to Councillor?
No. We want this to be voted on as an amendment to Councillor Hackett's. And then if it's lost, then Councillor Hackett's is voted on.
As it stands, forgive me, you read it out as a. What's it might be similar, it was read out as a. Begins here, ends here, there was no insert, delete, it stood alone, so it was read out as though it were a separate motion. So if it's an amendment, how are you amending the motion that's on the table?
Okay,
should
you have the motion on the table? Well, I haven't got it. Can Councillor Hackett provide the motion so I can.
Thank you. Chair, your motion is amended so that it puts too much pressure on members and officers to allow full scrutiny is removed, as is made it possible to make a full informed analysis post before it's removed, and ask them to take note of these comments of the scrutiny committee removed, and the words inserted so as to leave.
It will be through, the committee does not believe the workshop held in private is right to drop out. And these important matters should be held in an open and transparent manner. And committee therefore informs cabinet that we're unable to make any budget recommendations.
Well, that was. So first of all, vote on the disabled amendment. Thank you.